I think obviously the foundation for any good player is having good technique, and one of the methods we use is Gwynne Berry's concept for football, and the ball manipulation skills and the technical element to it is first class. The method we use with Gwynne here is great for our young players, and as I say, Gwynne's work with us has been invaluable over the last couple of seasons.
They've been here to train our A team and B team, and during a lot of technical skills. We are a bit familiar with the curve coaching since before, but this has taken it to another level.